KevRokk, coming up on the spot, sitting from the top of the knot. You know, I got to do it hot, like as if I was lava or magma. I had to spit like a llama, and then I had to splatter and shatter the motherfucking brains for the matter. Everybody knows it's matter over motherfucking brains, or is it brains over matter, or is it mind? I don't give a fuck, man. I don't have the time to care about the motherfucking perfection of a language that only brings anguish all the motherfucking time. I'll be going berserk in the mind. Sometimes I'll be like, what the fuck is sense in this motherfucking lingo? And then I angle from a different angle. What the fuck, man? I'm on the motherfucking pain flow in that drain flow. Everybody knows KevRokk's coming down here with the aims the most, and it's like toast. And you know I got stuff under it, bitch. You know what's going on with the beats. It's so unique, I'm coming down here to defeat all the motherfucking so-called geeks on this motherfucking hip-hop swing. Here I come again, bestowing the pain so I can maintain in the motherfucking top spot. I don't give a fuck, it's my own. It's like darkness with a silver lining, because I believe that we have to go through the darkness to appreciate the light. You know what I'm saying? Man, that's out of sight. Dynamite is how I motherfucking bust. Here I come with the wind blowing out like a gust, as I motherfucking hit up the Buddha. It's a must, I lust.